What's good, Washington fans? A quick video here, you know, old school car video. But Jonathan Allen has tested positive for the virus, so he is on the reserve COVID list right now. Now he is vaccinated. Now he has to test negative twice, 24 hours apart. So two negative tests, 24 hours apart. So that's the good news, that he is vaccinated and that there is a strong possibility that he can play on Sunday against the Eagles. We need this guy. I mean, he's been our best defensive player. He's been a Pro Bowl type player. At moments, has played an All-Pro level. Just got a sack on Sunday against Dak as well, against Dallas. I want to say he has like 7 sacks on a year. Definitely has 6. I know that. And we're going to need him. Jalen Hurts is a running quarterback. The Philadelphia Eagles have the number one rushing attack, they're the number one rushing team in the NFL. They get the most rushing yards per game. And they're ranked last in passing yards per game with Jalen Hurts, obviously. So we're gonna need John Allen. We're gonna need all the guys up front and in the interior to stop this rushing attack, to give us a chance to win this game. In the Philly game, it's a winnable game. It really is. It's a winnable game. It's gonna be tough though. It's not gonna be easy. I'm telling you, Jalen Hurts or Gardner Minshew, whoever's at quarterback, it's not gonna be easy to get this dub in Philly. So other guys that did that are going on the reserve COVID list are David Mayo, William Bradley King, who got in a fight against Dallas yesterday, defensive end, and then Tamarick Hemingway is going to be on it. He was placed on the reserve COVID list as well. So not great news, but not time to hit the panic button yet. So we're definitely getting hit by COVID. So I don't know. You know, of course, the guys being around Montez Sweat, they probably were around him, contact tracing and whatnot. So it's tough. You know, Montez Sweat getting the virus. I'm not gonna blame him for this and whatnot, but you know, it is what it is. And you know, him, his decision on the virus, you know, like I said, it's his body, his choice. You know, I didn't really agree with what he said. I'm gonna deal with COVID until I get it, but hey, it is what it is. It's his body, his choice. This is just happening at the timing of this is terrible. It really is. But like I said, John Allen is vaccinated, so if he has two negative tests 24 hours apart, there is a possibility that he will be playing on Sunday. Like I said, we need this guy. Philly, they're going to try to run the ball down our throats, man. That's their MO. That's their identity. They're not going to throw the ball a lot downfield. They do have Devontae Smith, and I'll talk about that more in my preview video. And then I should be doing a collab sometime this week. So you guys stay tuned for that with my guy, Philly Mike. So stay tuned for that. But I just want to keep you guys updated on that, man. Like I said, the injuries and whatnot. Terry McLaurin will get an update on his concussion to see if he'll play on Sunday. A lot of guys got hurt. You know, hopefully J.D. McKissick can come back. So, all right, you guys. You guys let me know what you guys think. Hail to the football team. Peace.